Hey guys, it's Rubbertooth here. Back with another episode of Metroid. And hey, hold on a second. Okay, excuse that, sorry. And okay, so I don't know if this is true. There is okay, I'm gonna create a restore point just so I don't mess this up. There's another energy tank here. We almost totally missed it. Oh, come on. Okay, there's gotta be a way to get it. Got it. How come I don't see it? Does it not give you any more than six? Give me a second. Okay. Sorry, Google search. Okay, so yeah. So even though I got that, there's still only six. Well, I mean, I guess I got full health equipped again. And then I found out you do need the ice beam to get the other one we saw earlier. Okay, oh, it only gave me that much. Dang it, I knew that was gonna happen. Oh, the fun this is gonna be to get back up. Oh my gosh, no. No. This is gonna be so annoying. Okay, I'm just gonna do this because again, I don't think it's cheating because otherwise it's just gonna spend more time. So, well, I need the ice beam anyway, so I'm gonna get the ice beam. Dang it. Like, I know this is gonna be so annoying. Okay, I gotta redo that. I gotta make sure I don't mess this up. Dang it, I almost got it. I wasn't close enough, no. Okay, and then they respawn. This is so annoying. I will get this. I will get this, guys. Dang it. Why does it fling me? That's seriously not fair. And I hate how I go invisible every time. Okay, let's do another restore point. Okay. Let's do it again. Okay, that didn't work. Okay. We made it. That's not right. There's more. Oh no, there's more. I just realized there's more. Okay, well that part's easy. We've spent more than half the episode just trying to get up this place. There we go. There we go. Great, we have to go the long way around. Ugh. Okay, I can get it. Let me go this way. Okay, well that was annoying that I had to go all the way around. You know what, I'm gonna go back for the energy tank. that I know I need the ice beam for, just because I lost so much health. Okay, I don't know if it's just the Wii U version, but I don't think it's supposed to be glitching out like that. I guess we'll see after I get the ice beam again. Maybe I should have kept the ice beam, but no, I don't think I would have been able to beat Ridley very easily without the wave beam, to be honest. Okay, so I need to get the ice beam and then we can go to Toria. There we go. That was close. I might come back for you. We'll see. Energy tank. We'll see. I don't know if I'm gonna want to come back here though. Okay, how many missiles did I actually get? Well, if I can get 118, that means I can get 120 at least. I don't want to get those missiles. So I won't. Dang it. Okay, we're almost there pretty much. Okay, I have at least 120 missiles. Okay, I have at least 125. Time to go get the ice beam. But the wave beam should make it so much easier to get across. Like, I don't know. I know you need the ice beam to beat Metroids, I think. But I think the wave beam is pretty useful. Are you kidding me? That was cheap. I'm sorry, that was just cheap. Only six. There we go, that's better. One more room to cross. Where am I? That is so lame. If you wouldn't vanish, I would never have had that problem. Where's the hole? Okay, the ice beam is in here. Back to the ice beam. So long, ice, I mean, not ice beam, wave beam. I will miss you, wave beam. I'm considering getting that. Back to normal beams. Okay, back. Screw attack helps. Man, screw attack really helps. Okay, do I want to risk it? I'm just gonna get full health. I don't care. Sorry guys, you're gonna deal with me jumping back up this place. Don't want to take any risks going into Torreon. Okay, the health doesn't matter. Did it. That's how you do it. Okay, we're gonna go to Torreon. And we're gonna beat this world. I mean this game. What am I talking about, world? Let's see how many missiles I can get. I'm not gonna be able to get anything that drops if I do that. That's fine. Come on, give me a missile. Okay, I know we can get to 130 now. Question is, can I get any more missiles? Okay, we can get 135 at least. We can go to 140. There we go. I wouldn't mind more missiles, guys. Time to test. Okay, I can get 145 at least. Okay, well now I know I can get at least 150. Wait, how do I get there? What is going on? My remote like glitched out. Okay, there's something going on with the graphics in this game. There we go. That's how you do it. Okay. we're ready for Torion. Let's see where we're at. Okay, guys, I'm gonna make this just a short episode. Like, really short. So I guess it's not the finale, but the next one definitely is. And then I will finally have, after 3 years, not 3 years, 2 years on YouTube, I will finally complete a series. Oh, I guess it's a small part of a very big series, so. But I can still say, I guess not a series, I will have completed a playthrough. And there's going to be many more where that came from. Because next year I'm hoping to be very consistent. But I'll make a video about that at a later time. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time.